give, how do you call this, speculation. But indeed, it happened, and there were no survivors. It's early, too early to speculate that.
The aircraft is airworthy, it is. The licenses of the pilots are current. And it's a west wind aircraft. It's a corporate jet performing a medevac from Manila.